And the reason why we're here talking to you, it all goes back to what Claude said, choices. We want to find as many people as possible so that and get the word out on how bad this is. So God willing, when some teenager out there has the choice, he or she makes the right one. Because as a prosecutor, when you, and I kind of hate to say this, it's kind of like a double-edged sword, but the reality is, when you see me in your professional life, you're either a victim, a defendant, or that's it, you're a victim or a defendant in a situation like this. And as much as I enjoy, right now there's three mothers and one grandmother in this room who've all sat in my office at the courthouse and spoke to me about their loved one that died from heroin, okay? And as much as I enjoy their company and as much as I enjoy talking to people,